Very interesting biblical table was found by Professor Reeves. He found once in the Torah, Yom Shabbat Tishmor, the day of Sabbath you should keep. And he found it in letter skip of 1820, the number, the magic number, as we see just now. Amazingly, when I look at it, the finding of Professor Reeves, I saw unbelievable the location. Location is, what is written about, that all these words are, this is after saying keeping the Shabbos, and anybody who is doing work on Shabbos, v'nicheta nefesh ha'u, his soul will be cut off from the midst of his people. Sheshet yamim yaseh melacha, 6 days work should be done, v'yom ha'shvi, Shabbat Shabbaton. On the seventh day is Sabbaton. Amazing. So Professor Reeves found in the magic number, as you see just now, 1820s, the day of Shabbos you should keep. Then I saw the location, exactly the right place, and then we know that Sabbath is in that keeping Sabbath is like keeping all the mitzvot, and transgressing Sabbath is like desecrating the all commandments of God. Amazing, this is what here, all commandments of God, and this, and exactly the magical number. We know the magical number, the old book was about it. 1820 is the multiplication of 28 on 65. 28 is Hebrew word koach. 65 is the name of God, represent judgment, Adon. So this is the aspect of Shabbos, of really being a day of judgment, keeping it and so on, very severe. And then also 1820 is in the Mercury of 70 time, 26, 70 is the word secret, and also 70, very mystical number of mercy. So Shabbos is a combination of mercy and judgment. Amazing. So let us see now really the more coming on this table, which is unbelievable. So you can see here the table. Then you see just now on the right side, yeah, you can see it now properly, written that cut off the soul will not keep Shabbos and see they skip it. And then you can see on top, 1820, unbelievable, once in the Torah, all in one book, Exodus, which you have your Bet, yeah, Bet is Exodus, and unbelievable, clearly come here, anybody would work on Shabbos, yeah, will be, soul will cut off, and 1820, as we said, multiplication of 65 in 28 strength of God and coming as the secret of God, all multiplication of the magic numbers, many, many more behind. You can see it in, if you look in the internet, seeing that if you write 1820.com, so you see many, many other multiplication which come to this number. And which makes very, very important this number, which is really the basis to understand many, many things in Judaism and the Torah and so on. So very important, significant table for our time and for Shabbos.